being Indigenous in making art means that you're looking at the world through lenses that are curved or changed by your upbringing and by your worldview. Most people will never have heard of me, and that's not off-putting. It's that maybe it will start to crack this whole issue of Native Americans being invisible. I'm constantly learning new things. I mean, it's about my growing, and doesn't matter what my age is, it's am I engaged with my practice.